Here are the latest numbers for New York State and Broome County. County Executive Garner reports 85 active cases of the virus in the county, up 3 from yesterday. 8 residents are in the hospital, while 282 have made recoveries. The county has had 28 deaths. The governor's office is reporting 2,762 additional cases in the state. Shenango County says it has 112 cases, while Delaware has 63.